Thank you. live streamed on the big screen. So plenty of room in there. So if anybody needs to go in there, you're more than welcome to do so. This is a very respectful and dignified ceremony. And we've instructed the students that they are to behave accordingly. And I'm going to instruct you. I know you may not like being told what to do, but I'm going to instruct you to do the same. We do expect everyone to act respectfully during this ceremony. Every family and every student deserves to have their name heard when it is read. So please keep your applause and comments and hooting and hollering to yourself, okay? And you can do that afterwards all you want, all right? So again, thank you for being here. Everyone will remain seated when the graduates process in.
to you this morning with thanksgiving and a sense of accomplishment for our graduating class of 2018 and their family. We praise you, Almighty God, the source of all that we have and are. Continue to teach us to acknowledge always the many gifts that your infinite love has given us. Help us this day and all our days to love you and to serve your people. And may we always strive to restore all things in Christ. We make this prayer through Jesus Christ, our Lord. Amen.
Administration, faculty, parents, friends, and most of all, fellow classmates, welcome to the end of something great and to the beginning of something greater. As we revel in the joy of graduation and look excitedly toward the mystery of our futures, let's reflect on this place we call Bishop Watterson. I have a special allegiance to this place. I know many of you probably feel the same way, but Watterson is actually the reason I was born. My grandparents, Tim and Judy Pond, started dating here 6 years ago. We visited her home every morning. She would pass the notes in the hall. They stuck together and never looked back. Soon after, they had my mom. It's safe to say that she followed her mother's footsteps. She started dating my dad just a couple of weeks into her freshman year, and they became another pair of high school lovebirds. He was her basketball and baseball star. She was his cheerleader and biggest fan. They got married and settled down, and then I came along. I did not continue the same trend. Luckily, I have four younger siblings, so the chances of at least one of us carrying on that tradition is pretty good. In all seriousness, though, Watterson is giving us something just as important. Yes, the academic rigor is a big part of what we'll take away. But that pales in comparison to the overarching lesson taught here every single day, the lesson of love. Not romantic love, but the kind of love at the core of our Watterson community. Take a moment and go back to your freshman self. We're in this very gym on August of 2014, right over there as our first all-school mass comes to an end. Suddenly you see everyone throw their arms around each other as you hear the swelling sound of a new song. What we will come to know and love is our alma mater. Tenderly, you put your arms around your new classmates as you hear the sophomores, juniors, and seniors belt out the first line. Let us praise our alma mater, proudly we behold. You smile because you can hear their connection to this place, these people, this community, and the energy of their voices. You can hear the heartbeat of Watterson. You blink and senior year starts. Remember how great it was to finally be at the bottom of the bleachers under the lights of Hackney. You're the leaders, the seniors, the ones that had the most fun and the least worries. The stands were packed, all of us screaming at the top of our lungs, decked out in camo or neon or red, white, and blue. All in all, it didn't matter that the team didn't have the best record. What does matter, no, seriously. What does matter is that they left everything on the field, we cheered until our throats burned, and we were together to celebrate the strength of our community. Yes, it's true that Watterson knows how to live and how to love when times are good and when our biggest problem is our football team's tough schedule. But we know better than anyone how to stay together when the world comes crashing down. Peyton Young's death is a wound for each of us that will never fully heal. Like many other tragedies, though, but the battle of beauty, the undeniable resilience of this school. Our search for her after her disappearance spread like wildfire throughout the school, the city, even beyond the state. And the earth-shattering news came, we chose to love, even in our grief. We set aside everything to take care of one another. In the months following, Peyton's beautifully talented friends chose to honor her memory with a memorial concert that touched so many hearts. Others made little pins or hung up signs with positive messages. People made it known that they were there for anyone who needed support. Moments ago, I mentioned Collateral Beauty, which happens to be the title of my favorite movie. In it is the actual personification of love. The woman playing the role of love captured the importance of her own existence. "I'm an olive," she said to the man grieving the loss of his daughter. "I am the sunshine in the storm. I was there in your laugh, but I am here now in your pain. I am the reason for everything. I am the only why. Don't try and live without me." 1 Corinthians 13:13 says, "And now these three remain, faith, hope, and love. But the greatest of these is love." In every endeavor, big or small, Watterson lives out the belief that love is the greatest virtue. From Mr. Rice's birthday cards to Molly Cotton's cookies, even Miss Mansfield's research paper presentations are given in love. Because she, like every member of this Watterson family, wants us to succeed. And we will succeed. We have track stars and fantastic actors and singers and aspiring comedians and plenty of very smart kids in this room. And we will succeed in those areas of God-given talent. But I'm talking about success in the only way that truly matters, in the way of love. St. Catherine of Siena said it best, "Be who God meant you to be, and you will set the world on fire." So, as I conclude, I ask you to hold tight to the love you found here, and with it, set the world ablaze. Thank you, go Eagles.
It is an honor and a pleasure to represent my colleagues on staff and as an alum of Bishop Watterson to announce that the following students have completed the prescribed course of study and therefore are awarded this diploma. Given at Columbus in the state of Ohio, 26th of May, 2018. Signed, the Most Reverend Frederick Francis Campbell, Bishop of Columbus, Reverend Deacon Christopher John Campbell, Jr., Principal. Will the Student Council President, Vice President, and Senior Class President please come forward? We kindly ask that you hold your applause until the last graduate has received his diploma. Francesca Louise Passon. Colin Paul Murphy. John Paul Stimful. Nathan Michael Altier. Liam James Aiden. Cole Michael Andrews. Thomas Patrick Angulum. Emmeline Sarah Anthony. Ramez Benjamin Aziz. Nina Marie Fair. Justin Lee Balser. Caroline Lords Becker. Claire Ann Beckman. Mary Caitlin Bunstein. John Thomas Belcher. Michelle Elizabeth Bender. Morgan Elizabeth Bennett. Elaine Rose Billing. Lillian Rochelle Binion Farrell. Caroline Rose Boat. Daniel Kyle Bauer. Kristen Marie Bricker. Lydia Helen Brickley. Alexandra Turner Brinkman. Joshua Michael Rose. Grace Kathleen Lombardo. David Hugh Brown Jr. Jacob Michael Bruning. Jolena Ann Bruning. Nina Marie Bowie. Isabella Grace Bush. David Michael Thomas Butts. Casey Rands Calhoun. Connor Rands Calhoun. Danny Thomas Callahan. Ian Richard Callahan. Sydney Judith Callahan. Chloe Elizabeth Cantwell. Margaret Mee Cattell. Joshua Michael Namu Cho. William David Sosinski. Thomas William Clark. Luther Tavon Clater. Caroline Rose Lauren. Sarah Ann Flower. Emma Christine Coleman. Kelsey Marin Connors. David Jefferson Koss. Ethan John Costa. Kristen Michelle Daniels. Archer Michael Davidson. Jack Thomas Davidson. Johnny Ray Cash Davis. Raymond Gerard Davis. Joseph Harold DeCaminata III. Grace Elizabeth Demboski. Nicholas Anthony DePalma. Avery Catherine Dixon. Marie Elizabeth Dock. Danielle Joanne Dooley. Anna Lucette Downey. John Bernard Eddingfield. Eric George Entler, Andrew David Fassbender, Adrian Jewel Ferguson, Lily Margaret Fernandez, Peregrine Luke Finnegan, Reagan Marie Finnegan, Chloe Lane Fisher, Danielle Hope Fisher, Amy Nicole Fleming, Emma Grace Horshey, Rebecca Hope Horshey, Riley John Fortcamp, Jonathan Edward Frecker, Jessica Ann Friedman, Alexandra Suzanne Fry, Elizabeth Frances Gaby, Emily Grace Gary, Evan James Gerberry, Stephen Richard Gerlach, Jack Ryan Yeswai, Claire Mackenzie Gadami, Zachary Austin Gilbert, Carmen Gabriella Joffrey, Gretchen Ann Glansman, Samantha Therese Goad, Caroline Claire Galanca, Isabella Jordan Gray, David Alexander Gurdon, Kayla Therese Guthridge, Emma Ann Hagler, Paul William Hamlin, Anna Rose Hamrock, Carlin Nicole Hannibal, Emily Grace Hargrove, Paul William Harrison, Matthew Alexander Cartel, Matthew Joseph Paycook, Cameron Matthew Headley, Peyton Ann Healy, Matthew Taylor Hoyle, Mary Beatrix Postenfeld, Ashlyn Haley Postie, Hunter Elizabeth Hughes, Nicholas Matthew Hurley, Francis William Jocko, Elena Marie Jones, Holden Barrett Jones, Alexander Nicholas Kale, Grace Catherine Karras, Scott Anthony Kemmerly, Irene Noel Kent, Elise Morgan Kleppig, Erin Margaret Korn, Kobe Nelson Krieger, Emily Rose Crane, Mitchell Edward Kubik. Nicholas Richard Corral. Matthew James Lamb. Kevin William Lamb. Connor Dean Loffenberg. Luke Stalter Lawson. Talia Marie Levecki. Keegan Russell Logsdon. Annie Bridget Lucia. Abigail Marie Luff. Shannon Elizabeth Lynch. Nicholas Gilbert Manuel. Court Xander Glenn Marvall. Allison Marie Marquise. Trevor Robert Marston. Eleni Margetis. Evan Joseph Marcos. Colin Alexander Marshall. Caroline Ann Maziaris. Olivia Grace McCann. Megan Kathleen McCarthy. Eamon Patrick McDonough. Catherine Mary McNamara. Lane Michael McVeigh. Maria Francesca Morendo. Shane Christopher Merklin. Annabella Therese Mershad. Nathan Xavier Meyer. William Gabriel Manadio. Patrick John Bonin. Cecilia Grace Moore. Michael Fenton Moore. Patrick Justin Mulligan. Kyle Charles Naderhoff. Eliza Marie Narsavage. Samantha Elizabeth Nation. Annie Catherine Neff. Anastasia Rose Dutzley. Caroline Rose Newcomb. Rita Cecilia Ney. Benjamin Thomas Neese. Megan Joanna Kniper. Eleanor Jean Nixon. Lauren Lee Knoll. Carolyn Faith Knoll. Samuel Liam Nordholm. Anna Patricia Obergefell. Bridget Claire O'Brien. Sarah Maria O'Brien. Timothy Donald O'Brien. Anthony Dominic Orsini. Mackenzie Burke Ortiz. Cameron Marie Page. Jack David Parker. Orion Ruth Parkinson. Jacob David Pascoe. Caitlin Riley Passwater. Luke Henry Payne. Carson Hospel Peck. Marisol Verdeja Petrie. Chloe Renee Pye. Caroline Elizabeth Pyatt. Mara Flynn Pierman. Abigail Josephine Petonis. Eric Alexander Blackie. Nicholas Joseph Paul. Brian Andrew Powers. Brian Edward Pratt. Sydney Elizabeth Pritchard. Jesse Renee Polsonelli. Sarah Margaret Putoff. Lauren Nicole Putz. Joseph Padre Quinn. Gilberto Ray Quintero. Robert James Reese. Paul Michael Renzi. Elizabeth Margaret Reeser. Nicholas von Ritzenthaler. Keeler Joseph Rodiel. Alexander Porfirio Rogers. Patricia Rose Rogers. Anthony Joseph Roedner. Haley Lanwa Roland. Olivia Marie Rotolo. Colleen Elizabeth Rudy. James Joseph Ryan. Yahir Sarmiento Aguilera Jr. Elise Michelle Schaller. Madeline Marie Shamer. Claire Catherine Shank. Mary Catherine Schloss. Devin Schneider. Julie Marie Schnell. Catherine Marie Segreto. Robert Martin Seifel. Ethan Hayes Siegel. Kyle Frederick Simmons. Maggie Ann Simone. Shelby Diane Six. Maslin M. Slade. Brenna Joanne Smith. Claire Elizabeth Smith. Michael Joseph Smith. Charles Austin Spencer. Amanda Jane Springer. Julia Marie St. John. Angela Starabeka. Luke Frederick Stephen. Nicholas Turner Stevenson. Daniel Stephen Slawson. Katerina Eleni Technos. Hannah Elizabeth Thomas. Kaplan Mary Thomas. Megan Murray Thomas. Madison Wild Adele Tortora. William David Twobley. Marcus Christopher Tyler. Zachary Aaron Uhasey. Kyle Hutchinson Hutt. Elizabeth Ashley Van Papenburg. John Ryan Viola. Josephine Louise Bondry. Allie Ann Bozar. Jacob Lawrence Wakefield. Gracie Elizabeth Walker. Olivia Catherine Wallace. Noah Jacob Weaver. William Walter Weiss. Anna Dawn Wensinger. Connor Patrick Whitaker. Taylor Helena Rose Whittle. Kyle Francis Wilkins. Jessica Marie Williams. Macy Olivia Wilson. Rachel Alexandra Winkler. Jenna Gabrielle Wolf. Amanda Alina Woods. Mackenzie Rose Yates. Carly Jean Isawson. Jacob Garrett Zirkle. Thomas Corwin Zirkle. Class of 2018.
Folks,
rows. We look like judges sitting up here. But we, the faculty, staff, administration, we helped get you here as well. All the people in this room today care about you tremendously. They really, really do. And, I want you to, at some point, thank them. Okay? Thank them for everything they did for you. And, we're here today. This class has accomplished so much. $33 million in merit-based scholarships. $33 million in merit-based, that's not financial aid, that's merit-based scholarship. That's incredible. That's unbelievable. This class has done over 20,000 hours of service above and beyond what we require of you. 20,000 hours over and above what you were required to do. 66%, two-thirds of you went above and beyond the requirement. And that's just what we know of. That's what you've turned in that's reported. We know you've done a lot more on top of that you never reported. And that's what, that's very, very important. We are a people of service. Christ calls us to a life of service. And again, the folks up here try to instill that in you. Your parents, grandparents, your families try to instill that in you. I know, where's Maggie Patel? Where's Maggie? Okay, Maggie, I know your dad is a person of service, okay? You hear about people giving the shirt off their back to someone, right? Well, we had a young student who showed up and didn't realize that he had to have long pants on for the baccalaureate mass. So Maggie's dad, being a person of service, literally took off his pants, gave the pants off his legs so that he will last a lifetime. Okay? And in a couple hours here, I'm going away, and it's for two of my former students. And, doing a rehearsal last night, I'm looking around, and just about everybody at the wedding party are all Watterson grads. Okay, they're all people from their class, and they've been out of school 15 years now, and there is hope, because some of them I didn't think they'd be where they are right now. So parents and grandparents, they all come. You just have to wait a while for some of these guys. But it's amazing, where they are right now. I was talking to them last night. I was kind of blown away by all that. I was like, man, I figured some of these guys would be in prison right now. there's a few things. People are talking about some great stuff. Three kind of keys to life, three things that are very important in life, what life is all about. First is relationships. Yeah, this is probably the sort of sounds familiar, but I do a variation of it. First is relationships. The second, relationships. What do you think the third one is, Alex? Relationships. All right, you get a diploma. Okay. Relationships. Most important relationship you have is your relationship with God. Okay, this weekend, this Sunday, we celebrate Trinity Sunday, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. That God that we put our faith in, our trust in, that relationship is so important. It is the most important relationship you will ever have. And the way to get to know God, the way to get to the Father, is through the Son, Jesus Christ. He tells us, I am the way, the truth, and the life. Develop, if you don't already have one, develop a relationship with Jesus Christ. You are going to need that as you go through life. Remember, okay, God created you. Before Cam talked about this the other night, God created you in the image and likeness of that Trinity. That Trinity is all about relationship. Father, Son, Holy Spirit, so connected by love that you can't separate them. That relationship is important. Remember that you were created in the image and likeness of God. You're special. You are a child of God. Second type of relationship is with other people. Okay? Friends, family, loved ones, everybody you encounter. Okay? Other people. We are other-centered. We are meant to be a people of community. We're social beings. And how you relate to other people is important. Okay? Get off the phones and all that kind of stuff and actually talk to people. Put your hand on somebody's shoulder. It means a whole lot more than a smiley face emoji on some text, okay? Actually, give them a real smile. So, relationships with other people. Remember, everyone is created in the image and likeness of God. You need to treat other people with dignity and respect. Dignity and respect that they deserve. Okay, remember that throughout your life. Third relationship is with yourself. What Socrates say over a couple thousand years ago? Know thyself. Okay? Knowing thyself is the beginning of wisdom. Okay? You need to know yourself. You know, Socrates is also, it was true then, it's true now. Right? It's as true now as it ever was. That the unexamined life is not worth living. Okay, you need to examine your life. Where you are. What are your strengths? What are your weaknesses? Okay? And understand those. And always understand that you were created in the image and likeness of God. That you are a child of God. God put you here for a purpose. And every single one of us has a different purpose. But all of us are called to love others, serve them. Okay? So, always remember that. Be true to yourself. Okay? Don't try to be something that you're not. It comes off real phony and fake. Okay? Don't try to be something that you're not. Be who you are. Admit your mistakes and own them. Take responsibility. Don't blame everybody else. Okay? Every one of us makes mistakes. Own it, live with it, and move on. Okay? Alright. I always tell you guys every day the way to live your life. Okay? And I say this for the rest of your life. Love God, do your best. Take care of each other. Love other people. Love one another. Okay? Love God. Do your best. Take care of one another. Okay? You do that every day, you're going to be fine. Congratulations again to all of you. And this time,
again with this holy water to guide you and send you on your way. So at this time, I ask the class of 2018 to please stand.
My dear friends, this water will be used to remind you of your baptism. Let us ask God now to bless it and to keep us faithful to the Spirit that He has given us. God our Father, your gift of water brings life and freshness to the earth, washes away our sins, brings us eternal life. We ask you now to bless this water and to give us your protection on this day, which you have made your own. Renew the living spring of your life within us and protect us in spirit and body, that we may be free from sin and come to your presence to receive your gift of salvation. And we ask this through Christ our Lord. Sisters of our Lord Jesus Christ, you are destined to live forever with Him in eternal life. As you heard the other night from Deacon Fortkamp, always remember your human dignity. I would add one last thing. Don't give it away. Don't let anyone take your human dignity. This time, I invite my colleagues on the faculty to stand with me. As we offer this final blessing for all of you, we pray that we serve you well. May Almighty God keep you from all harm and bless you with every good gift. May God set His word in your heart and fill you with lasting joy. May God enrich your faith, hope, and love, so that what you do in this life bring you to the happiness of eternal life. May Almighty God bless you all, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Friends, this class of 2018 has ended. Is now commended to the world to love and to serve the Lord. Thanks be to God. Before we begin our alma mater, one last time.